Now let's take a quick listen to a studio guitar recording, again dry, and bring in the Bricasti to hear what it can do with an electric guitar. Dry jazz guitar, pull back the reverb, bring it in, and toggle through some presets. Play it back and we'll run through a couple more.